Welcome back, dear students. Hope you all are fine. In the last video, we have read the characteristics of particles of matter. Today, let us start our new topic, that is rigid and fluid. Rigid and fluid. The word rigid means unbending or inflexible. It means unbending or inflexible. It means which cannot be bent or that is not flexible. So stone, wall, scissors, they all are rigid because they cannot be bent, and they are inflexible. The solids are rigid form of matter. Due to their rigidity, solids can maintain their shape. Solids can maintain their shapes. Now next is fluid. Fluid means a substance which can flow easily. Substance which can flow easily and require a container to store them. Like if we will pour water, oil or milk on a surface, they will flow. So liquids are the fluid form of matter. They are the fluid form of matter which occupies the lower part in the container, lower part of the container. And the liquids do not fill, their container completely. Like if we will pour 1 liter of water in a 2 liter bottle, so will the bottle get completely filled? No, the bottle will not get completely filled. Now a gas is also a fluid form of matter. Which fills the container completely. And we require an airtight cylinder. Airtight containers or airtight cylinders to store the gases. For storing the gases, we need an airtight cylinders or containers. If we will keep gases in an open container, they will escape. Like CNG and LPG, they are stored in airtight cylinders. Now, liquids and liquids and gases. They both are fluid form of matter. And the characteristic of liquid and gases, of flowing easily. It is called fluidity. So due to the fluidity, the liquids and gases can change their shapes easily. Now let us start our next topic, that is classification of matter. On the basis of physical properties or physical states, matter can be classified into three types. Those three types are solids, liquids and gases. Stone, iron, wood, sugar, they all are solid form of matter. Whereas milk, water, kerosene, petrol, they are the liquid form of matter. Whereas oxygen, hydrogen, nitrogen, air, they are the gases form of matter. So matter can be classified into three types, that is solids, liquids and gases.